Hi folks, we're just thinking about aseity, or the Latin aseitas, which is the idea of a being who has his being within itself. To quote one dictionary, it is the quality and virtue of which a being exists of and from itself alone. That is the Oxford Dictionary of the Christian Church. I hope that's of interest to you. That's what aseity means. And it's interesting to know these theological terms. God bless you.